Good morning all. Today I am gonna present on the topic the morphology of blood cells. Next slide. Composition of the blood. The circulating blood is composed of plasma and cells. The cells are red cells, white cells and platelets. Blood cells can be identified in blood phlegm stained with a mixture of basic and acidic dyes. Normal white cells are divided into polymorphonuclear leukocytes and mononuclear cells, they otherwise known as agranulocytes. Next slide. Red cell morphology. They are fragile, biconcave, disc-like structure, have smooth round surface, diameter ranges from 7.5 to 7.8 micrometer, have no nucleus. Whole cell is filled with hemoglobin. The red color of red cell is due to the presence of hemoglobin. RBC survive for approximately 120 days in the peripheral blood. The normal red cell has a width of 2.0 micrometer and diameter of 7.5 micrometer. The term used to express RBC of normal size is normocytic. The mature RBC will have an appropriate hemoglobin content, giving them a red-orange appearance on the red-stained smear. This normal morphology is indicated by the term normochromic. It is paramount for RBC to contain an adequate amount of hemoglobin for the purpose of transporting O2 to the tissues and CO2 back to the lungs. White blood cells. There are three types of granulocytes, namely neutrophils, eosinophils, and basophils. Mononuclear cells are divided into lymphocytes and monocytes. WBC normal values. WBC count 4000 to 10,000 per cubic millimeter, in which neutrophil is 40 to 80%, eosinophil is 1 to 6%, basophil is less than 1 to 2%, lymphocyte is 20 to 40%, monocyte is 2 to 10%. Neutrophils. They are polymorphonuclear leukocytes. They have pink granules in cytoplasm. Nucleus has 3 to 4 lobes. Function: phagocytosis of bacteria. Eosinophils. They have bilobed nucleus. 1 to 6% of WBC recruited to the sites of inflammation. They involve in allergy and parasitic infection. They contain eosinophilic granules. Granules contain major basic protein. Basophil, they are circulating form of mast cell. Lesser than 1 to 2% of WBC contains basophilic granules. Granules contain histamine and heparin. They are IgE receptors involved in allergy. Monocytes, 2 to 10% of WBC, circulating form of tissue, macrophages recruited to the sites of inflammation. Lymphocytes, they are smaller in appearance, visible cytoplasm, no specific granules, 20 to 40% of WBC. T cells is involved in viral infection and B cells in antibody. They are natural killer cells. Morphology of platelets. Heterogeneous in blood smear, discoid, elongated, flat, granular organelles distributed in cytoplasm, some organelles in center. Platelet cytoplasm is clear. It is bounded by thin membrane, smooth or having fine projections. The surface feature of platelets are similar in most species. Platelet thickness is 0.5 micrometer. Platelet of many animals have similar morphology. It has two types of granules, namely alpha and dense granules. In addition to their role in coagulation and healing, platelets also act as an immune system's first responder when a virus, bacterium, or allergen enters the bloodstream. थैंक यू मैम।